All new tonight, the Virginia State Police is investigating a deadly single car crash that killed two people in Northampton County. This happened just after 7:30 this morning on Lankford Highway at Stumptown Drive in the town of Eastville. State police say the two people were trapped inside of the vehicle that then erupted in flames. We're working to learn more about the crash tonight.